What do you expect Obama to do?
We would like him to put sanctions. You know, basically, we are asking him to put these sanctions that already Senator Marco Rubio has proposed, you know, to basically not continue allowing Maduro to enable, you know, the gross repression. He has all the resources and all the power, just taking a stand against the human rights that are being violated.
What sort of human rights are being violated?
Basically, even though we're considered a democratic country, people are not being able to protest in the streets. Their discontent toward the government. They are being repressed, they are being tortured, they are being apprehended, and they are being murdered. We have already around 15 deaths so far in the past 12 days.
Do you think it's going to get worse then?
We think it is going to get worse. There are no signs of that the protests are going to abate in any moment. Students are angry. The people in general are just fed up with the criminal rates, the lack of food. The system is basically collapsing and the people are fed up. So I don't think that the protests are going to stop anytime.
Tell me your name.
My name is Carla Blanc, and we are here for SOS.